Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. This is a given square with size 4. We use M as a center. From here to here, that's 2. From M to C also is 2. Draw a semicircle with radius 2. Use A as the center and 4 as the radius to draw a quarter of circle. The two circles have an intersection point P. The question is, what is the distance from point P to this side, A and D? That's the question. What's the distance from P to the side AD? This is the original question. We want to find a distance. Now, how to solve this kind of question? There are different methods. You can use pure geometry method, or you can use algebra. So here, we use algebra to solve this question. We mark this point D as the origin, 0, 0. And the center of this semicircle, the xy coordinates is 2 and 0. And this center for the big circle is 0, 4. Now we can find out the equations of two circles. For the big one, x minus 0 squared, y minus 4 squared equals the radius 4 squared. This is the equation for this bigger circle. For this smaller circle, semicircle, we know the equation, x minus 2, y minus 0. Here is 0. X minus 2 squared plus y squared equals 2 squared. 2 is the radius. Second equation minus first equation. We simplify the left-hand side. Solve this equation for x in terms of y. This implies x equals 2y. We replace x here by 2y. Then we have 2y squared plus y minus 4 squared equals 16x. What are we doing here? We use the two equations together, trying to find this intersection point. This big circle and this smaller circle have two intersection points. One is here, the other is here. Solve this equation for y value. Simplify. We have 5y squared minus 8y equals 0. Factoring the left-hand side, we have 5 times y times 5y minus 8 equals 0. this implies y equals 0 and y equals 8 over 5. Y equals 0 at this point. Point D. Y equals 8 over 5 should be this point. We use this formula to find the two x values. Y is 0, y is 16 over 5. The x coordinate of this y point is the distance from point P to this side, AD. 1 is 0, this point. The other is 16 over 5 at this point. Therefore, the distance from P to AD equals this x, which is 16 over 5. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.